everyone, welcome back to Tech Geek. Today's video, we are going to have a look one of the best value GPS-enabled dashcam from a company called DDPI. So if you are interested in this dashcam, you can find the product link in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. Product came inside the small cardboard packaging that has a picture of the dash cam and some key features printed on the back. Let's check what you get inside the box. You will get some adhesive pad that helps to mount the camera, printed user guide that shows you step-by-step instructions regarding the setup, and some useful instructions how to use the smart app, installation tool for internal wiring, micro USB charging cable, camera holder with a GPS module with inbuilt Type-C connector, 12-watt DC adapter with dual port USB interface, and last but not least, the dash cam. Let's get into the design and the look. This is very compact, small dash cam. Weight about 250 grams. It has 5 megapixel CMOS sensor with f1.8 aperture and 140 degree field of view. Also, it has an infrared filter. If you turn the camera around, you will see the microphone and the reset button. Also, speaker and SD card slot can be found each end of the dashcam. This dashcam supports up to 128 GB micro SD card. It is recommended to use class 10 SD card for better performance. On the top, you will find Type-C connector and air vent for reduced heat. Dashcam mount has quick release option and Type-C port to connect the camera. It has micro USB info power supply. Camera can be tilted up or down thanks to the adjustable design. At last, it has an inbuilt GPS module. Setting up is very simple. You can either follow up on screen instructions on the smart app or use the printed user manual. It is same as any other dashcam installations. No special tools required. Charging cable is long enough for internal wiring. When it power up for the first time, the SD card will be formatted by the cam itself. Initialization completed. You can download the DDPI Smart app from Apple App Store or Android Google Play Store. Application is very easy to use. Simply create a user profile and it will allow you to customize the features according to your choice. You can customize and change the camera settings such as volume level, video recording duration, image quality level, G-sensor level, and storage management and so on. Let's check the video quality and overall performance. You can get the live feedback straight into the smartphone with driving details. As you can see on this clip, this dashcam can capture very good quality videos. Road signs and all other moving objects are very clear to see. Also, you can see the date, speed and the timestamp on bottom left corner. On the smart app, the live feedback shows you extra details of the journey. It shows you the distance you traveled, driving duration, altimeter, real-time speed and max speed reached so far. Also, in low light condition or night time, this dashcam can capture very decent quality videos. It has built-in 3-axis gyro sensor and motion locking system. Also, thanks to the wide dynamic range, it can capture very detailed video in the dark. It can identify the vehicle's movement and traffic lights thanks to the advanced driving assistance system. The app will allow you to check your driving performance. It will show you how safe is your driving skills after each journey. Also, it will show you the summary of your entire journey with the map. You can see the animation feedback according to the speed. Dashcam and the smartphone connected via Wi-Fi. So if you want to save or transfer any video clips, you can easily do that using the smart app. Also, you can easily share these clips via the social media. Camera can be easily removed and can be used to record both inside and outside. buy hardwire kit separately if you wish to use this camera as a 24-hour parking monitoring purpose. Considering the price and its performance, will add decent value to the price tag. If you find this review is useful, please leave a comment and a like. Also, subscribe to see more videos like these, and thank you for watching.